Ostinato. What is an ostinato? An ostinato is a pattern that repeats. Bum, 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 bum. Ostinatos are used to make music. Ostinatos can be made by using words, word chains, phrases. Peach, 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 peach. You can layer ostinatos to get interesting effects. Apple, 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 apple. Putting those two together, you get an interesting little thing going on, especially if you put it on different voices or different instruments. You can also combine those two to make a different ostinato. Apple, peach, apple, peach, apple, peach, apple, peach, apple, peach, apple, peach. You can put three words together and make an ostinato. Watermelon, peach, apple, peach, watermelon, peach, whoops. Apple, peach. Fix that one. There we go. More than one ostinato we call ostinati. Ostinatos are a very good tool to use in creating your own music. We use it in offshore work and our music classes. Anybody can do ostinatis. They sound even more interesting when you leave off the words and just put the rhythms on an instrument, such as body percussion. Ostinati.
Made with DoodleCast Pro.